a guy at Northampton the other night really wanted me to play this, and it was just out. Some of the songs have been out my range the last few days. I've my kind of such range as I have. Once I went to do a gig in Minneapolis, and we'd been in Austin, Texas, where it was unseasonably warm, surprisingly, and I'd missed my laundry day, so I decided to fly take the flight to Minneapolis, as we say in my country, commando style, to save my laundry. And unfortunately, when we got to Minneapolis, it was like -3. So I got a bit of a chill in the nether parts, and so the top of my range, in fact, most of all my voice in the sound check, I was kind of rasping terribly, and I thought, all these people are going to come to this, it's only a little bar, but these people who have paid their money come tonight, and I'm not going to be able to sing. And in the dressing room, I was really depressed, and my then manager, Pete Jenner, put his arm around me, and he said, you know, Bill, don't worry. Nobody comes to hear you sing. And he was right, because what happened? It was like Pete Seeger, like Campfire with Pete Seeger. They chose the songs, I played them, they sang them. I came away feeling bereft, that I fucked up a show. Every time I go to Minneapolis, someone says, when you do that sing-along thing again? It was brilliant. Mate, I was dying up there. He said, I know, but we really enjoyed that. It's a lot of laughs. So, the guy wanted me to play this song, and I couldn't get nowhere near it, but let's see. I'm going to get it tonight. Thank you.
Thank you.